Hi everyone, welcome to another of our 12 Days of Christmas projects. For this project, we are going to make a little drawstring bag. These are super easy, very flexible. You can make them in whatever size that you want, either for giving Christmas presents or helping corral all the loose pieces for Christmas presents. They make great little bags for game pieces, Legos, Barbie doll shoes, all of that odds and ends stuff that you want to corral. So they can be made just with any size that you want. We're going to need two rectangles of fabric, a length of ribbon. You're going to want it to be about twice as long as you want your bag to be, plus a little bit extra. Just scraps out of my scrap ribbon box and my leftovers from my Christmas mystery quilt. We also need a safety pin or something that you can pull your ribbon through the top with, and then we're going to use our marking pen. So let's get started. So for this bag, I have some scrap rectangles out of my Christmas mystery leftover fabric, and for this little bag, I cut my pieces 6.5 by 8.5, and that's going to give us a bag that finishes at about 6 by 5. You want the width of your bag to be about an inch bigger than what you need it to be, and you're going to want your rectangle to be about 3 inches taller than what you want it to be. That's going to give us the extra fabric that we need to fold down to make our casing for our ribbon. Use my Clover hot hemmer to turn down the top edge of my fabric about 1/4 inch. There we go. That's a chintzy 1/4 inch. Let's see if we can make that a little bit bigger. There, that's much better. I'm just wanting to create a little bit of a hem, so whenever I turn the top of my drawstring in, I don't have a raw edge to come unraveled. So I'm just creating a little bit of a hem here. Let's do the other one. The beauty with this drawstring bag is you can make it be any size that you want it to be. It's a great scrap buster. If you really want to, you can pick fabric to coordinate with what goes in it. So maybe you've got some Lego fabric or some fabric with shoes on it or something like that. Okay, the next thing I'm going to do is I want to mark, put a mark at 3 inches down from the top of my bag, and then another mark at 2 inches down from the top of my bag. And I want to do this on both sides. This is going to be our little mark so that we leave it open so we can put our drawstring in. Okay, now that we have our two pieces, our hem folded at the top, we're going to go sew down each side, or down one side across the bottom. When we come back up this other side, we're going to stop sewing at our mark and then start sewing again at our top mark, and then sew right to the edge. Okay, so we're going to sew with a 1/4 inch seam. Give myself a couple back stitches right there to stabilize my opening. Okay, now that we sewed the sides of our bag up, we're going to come back to where we folded down our quarter inch. Okay. And then we're going to fold again. And we're just going to sew this closed. Put a couple pins in here to hold everything together. So I slid the free arm to my machine off, and I've just slid my bag right over the free arm, and this is going to let me just zip right around, sewing this casing closed. Moved my needle position over to get just a tiny bit closer to the edge. I also like to come back and do around the top just to help create a little bit more of a casing. It also gives it that little bit of a decorative edge on the top, which I think is kind of nice. And it doesn't take a lot of time, so why not? Okay. So now all we need to do is turn it right side out, and then we have our little opening, and we're going to thread our ribbon through. Okay. All right. Just going to thread my pin through here. Gather, pull along. And right back out the other side. And there we have our little drawstring back. You can tie your ends together to keep them from coming out of the drawstring. I just tie them in a little knot. Let's pick our corners out a little more. Look like we rounded that bottom, which you could certainly do very easily if you wanted to go a little bit extra. There's our little drawstring pouch. Thanks for joining us for our 12 Days of Christmas.